linear equation, ICSE Maths 8th standard, Concise Mathematics, exercise 14A. 20 is equal to 6 plus 2x. 2x is equal to 6 is transposed to the other side. It becomes minus 6. 20 minus 6. 20 minus 6 is equal to 14. 2x is equal to 14. 2x is equal to 14. X is equal to 2 is transposed to the other side. And it becomes divided by 2. 14 divided by 2. Therefore, x is equal to 7. 15 plus x is equal to 5x plus 3. 5x is transposed to the left. X minus 5x is equal to 3 plus 15 becomes minus 15. Plus x minus 5x is equal to minus 4x. Minus 4x is equal to 3 minus 15 is equal to minus 12. X is equal to minus 12 divided by minus 4. Minus divided by minus is equal to plus. 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. 3x plus 2 upon x minus 6 is equal to minus 7. On cross multiplication, we get 3x plus 2 into 1 is equal to minus 7 into x minus 6. 3x plus 2 is equal to minus 7x minus into minus plus 42. Minus 7x is transposed to the left and becomes plus 7x. 3x plus 7x is equal to 42 minus 2. X is equal to 40 divided by 10. Therefore, x is equal to 4. 3a minus 4 is equal to 2 4s are 8 minus 2a. Minus 2a becomes plus 2a. 3a plus 2a is equal to 8 minus 4 becomes plus 4 on transposing. 5a is equal to 12. A is equal to 12 upon 5. This is equal to 5 2s are 10, 2 upon 5. 2 2 upon 5 or 12 divided by 5 is equal to 5 2s are 10. Put one point here. 5 4s are 20. Or 2.4. Fifth problem. 3 into b minus 4 is equal to 2 into 4 minus b. 3b minus 3 into 4 is equal to 12 is equal to 2 4s are 8 minus 2b. Minus 2b is transposed to this side. It becomes 3b plus 2b is equal to 8 plus 12. 3b plus 2b is equal to 5b. 5b is equal to 12 plus 8 is equal to 20. B is equal to 20 divided by 5. Therefore, b is equal to 4. Sixth problem, x plus 2 upon 9 is equal to x plus 4 upon 11. On cross multiplication, 11x plus 22 is equal to 9x plus 36. 9x is transposed and it becomes minus 9x. 11x minus 9x is equal to 36 minus 22. x is equal to 14. 36 minus 22 is equal to 14. Therefore, x is equal to 14 divided by 2, that is 7.